My grandfather, hardest working man I've met, when he learned that I was studying computer science at Monroe, he got so ecstatic. I am the first generation Dominican in college, and my family, which is full of hardworking people, are very proud of me. They're so helpful and supportive.